today, I'm not just marrying the most beautiful person in the whole world. I'm marrying my best friend. I'll never forget when I was 15 years old, I was alone in my room and I prayed to God that He would make me the man that one day my wife would need me to be. Now I'm praying that I am that man, because if I've learned anything over the past few years, it's that we're the best together. You're one of the strongest people I know. You're a fighter who cares more about others than I could ever dream or imagine to. I always wanted to have a relationship that people would look at and see God. I'll never have to wonder if that's something we have, because you alone are the only evidence I'll ever need to know that there is a God.
God has given me so many incredible things in my life, but the greatest gift He has given me is you. When I look at you, I get a glimpse of God's patience, His kindness, and His love. I love you for not only who you are, but who I am when I'm with you. I'm not sure what the future has in store, but I have the faith to know that it will be beautiful no matter the storms, because we will get through it together.
Nothing compares, nothing comes close.